Hello everybody, this is Budridge. Just wanted to make a quick video here. RIP ptpb.pw. F. Yeah, so just had my morning coffee here and was reading some news around the interwebs, and one was here on lobsters. I could see ptp.pw is now permanently shut down, and I was like, no, because ptpb.pw, which is an excellent name, very easily to pronounce, and also a great paste bin service, kind of, you know, I have been using this for years, or maybe 1 year or 2 years or something, not super long, but it have always been great. It's been extremely fast and just a great service, you know, and it has been one of those things. These come and go all the time, it feels like, because it's like, how can this operate? It's everything costs, you know, and this felt like extremely free and too good and too free to be free. And apparently some bit cryptocurrency miners have started to abuse this paste bin, and my guess is this will happen with more or less all similar services, because there are more. I have to find an alternative now, and maybe short what ptpb.pw is you can upload files to it, basically. So I had I used it for two things. One was for screenshots. I could just take a screenshot and upload it here to ptpb.w, and I got the URL back in seconds, very, very fast. And I also use it a lot for text files, almost more for that reason. And I had a hotkey in my i3 configuration, so I could select text and then just hit super C, and it would create a temporary file with that text and upload it to this place here. I even did so in a YouTube video here just a couple of days ago. This one, someone asked, oh my god, what theme is that, dude? And I was like, yeah, it's a Emacs theme, basically. Then I added the link here to ptp.pw with the config file. And now when you go here, you just get that this page. And I also looked into, I opened this issue here where he explains where they have found this the problems, and apparently it is like Monero. I don't know if there are Monero miners or just Monero users who abuse paste bins like this to make transactions somehow over the cryptocurrency stuff, you know. And yeah, this guy probably needs to pay a very large bill here now for all the bandwidth usage. And this was just free, just a cool little service. And now we have shut it down with all right. I completely understand that. And it's really sad that this is happening, and I really dislike this gray hat, you know, because those who abuse this, they are not doing anything illegal, probably. Maybe there is like a license agreement for ptpb.pw, or it was that you shouldn't use it, but it's not like you can take anyone to court for abusing it like this, pasting a bunch of text strings, basically. I think you have a... Here's the pastes, like millions of strings looking like this, just added there. You don't go to jail to that, you know. It's not black hat, but it's certainly not white hat. This is gray hat area, and these gray hats, they are maybe the biggest problem we have on the internet, you know. But in one way also, they always, it's good that the issues like this comes up to light, so we can build more secure systems and make sure this stuff doesn't happen again. But it's really sad when it happens to like this, just good guy, good people, good projects that everyone can benefit from, you know. Don't abuse the good systems, abuse the the bad systems instead, you know. Whatever. I don't know. I just wanted to make a video. Maybe I upload it. Maybe not. Now I will record the next video in the Thunar series about how to focus the right window. Whatever. Thank you. Bye. And thank you. Press F in the comment section for ptpb.pw. And if you have any suggestions for another fast command line driven paste bin, I'm interested. Have a great day. Bye.